this is Preeti from Analytics India Magazine, and in today's episode, we will be talking about 5 jobs GPT-3 might replace. So let's get started. GPT-3's mind-boggling performance has convinced many that super intelligence is closer than we think, or at least AI-generated code is. It also generates creative, insightful, deep, and beautiful content. But can it replace jobs? If yes, which ones? Coming to the first job and the most feared, software developers. GPT-3, now in use by beta testers, can already code in any language. GPT-3 was trained on hundreds of billions of words, or essentially the entire internet, which is why it can code in CSS, JSX, Python, you name it. Further, GPT-3 doesn't need to be trained for various language tasks, since its training data is all-encompassing. Instead, the network constrains itself to the task at hand when given trivial instructions. When Sharif Shamim posted to Twitter an experiment he did with GPT-3, a closed-access artificial intelligence, thousands in the technology community were stunned. But rather than destroying jobs, Shamim thinks that this might improve jobs for coders everywhere. With every level of abstraction that programming has brought, it only increased the number of potential coders, because it decreased the skill level required to become a productive programmer. He actually seems to believe that this will result in far more people becoming programmers. Moving on, journalists. If the new natural language models like GPT-3 can turn out intuitive text just with a brief set of input data, it surely reduces the need for journalists. We already saw companies replacing human news staff with AI, especially for tasks including new curation, news reporting, financial results, and announcements. According to Peter Springett, that's far from the truth. He says that the software can shorten headlines and copy to fit the MSN format, but that's about it. AI can write articles, but not complicated ones. This is known as robo-journalism, the automated writing of stories based on structured data. It works well for deadline-driven stories based on sports results, financial news, weather, and elections, for example. But even there, the technology still requires a human in the loop. Moving on to the next job, lawyers. Experts have reported that GPT-3 can easily deal with legalistic language, translating in and out of plain English text. In fact, Dr. Francis Jarvis says that GPT-3's performance on writing this like an attorney is insane. It even includes relevant statuses. If you mention a jurisdiction, this will put a lot of lawyers out of work. On the other hand, would you trust AI to make the right arguments for you? Coming to the next one, creative professionals and writers. GPT-3 is excellent at generating text just like a human. The AI model has been able to recreate Shakespeare's work and could spin out original poems and even own jokes filled with sarcasm and wit. This proves that GPT-3 can write both formally as well as creatively. Even though it is still debatable, the need for creative writers may be reduced given companies can extrapolate creative solutions through natural language commands, including design, creative writing, and music. Maybe the next generation's best-selling books might all go to GPT-3, but you never know. Coming to the last job, accountants. Similar to lawyers, accountants also perform tasks including collecting, summarizing, creating textual knowledge based on certain rules such as local laws, GAAP accounting, or business strategy. Such data analysis can be outsourced to GPT-3 models too. There are many valid concerns about the use of powerful technologies for bad rather than good, such as deepfake photos undermining trust or a flood of fake news powered by AI like GPT-3. However, with every tool there are dangers, and many researchers believe that for GPT-3, the pros outweigh the cons. And with that, we come to the end of this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Analytics India Magazine and follow this segment for everything related to data science as a career. See you soon. Bye.